works. Yeah, I'm too lazy to make everything look nice. You like my streams, I guess? Thank you very much. If you like the streams. Long link. Yeah, I saw it on the Discord channel. Looks pretty cool. So against green I don't really get punished making the land in middle. I don't know if I want to go same side. Yeah. Can definitely see the stack working pretty well. Man, my opening is really slow. I guess I'll just go for collection then. I could have also, yeah, maybe I should have played the desert here and explore there. And then I can wind soldier this if he makes the land. Yeah, he's going between the worlds, which is smart. No, it's not. But maybe he wouldn't have made that land there, so... Yeah, I don't know. Oh, he has a willow to block. Okay, then it would not have worked out also. It's good I go here for the armor collect. He has lots of land ramp and collection. This will be rough, I think. Unless I draw well. He might still jump down with the elemental, I don't know if he thinks of Wind Soldier. I really need a water elemental, that would be great. What's my answer to willows? I can't really trade with them effectively with my deck. Oh, I think I played against him earlier, the guy with the Growth Guardians. Maybe I should play around Frog Tosser. Not make the land adjacent. God, I shouldn't have made this lake here, I think. Helps him. Gem shell into whale. You love the card so much. I think Gem shell is one of my most hated cards. I don't know. It makes draw RNG so important. Like, you can get a water elemental with your Gem shell deck. Duplicate it, you can get a windfall and get 1,000,000 ferrier. I don't know. It can lead to some crazy outcomes. But I think it's Like for competitive, this are not very good. Where's my land ramp? At least my Yak is like doing some collecting work here. Can I even play a card in my hand? I can't. Chamshell into Chamshell. Calm down, guys, calm down. Ah, feels no land ramp, man. At least I was collecting for a while. Problem is I can't myth maker next turn if I need to make a desert. Could like myth maker a wind soldier. It's pretty expensive. Yeah, I could have made the forest here, I guess. It's true. Oh wow. I don't think I'm wind soldiering this turn actually. Yes, I won a 50-50. Crap, I could have played Urn into Earthcraft or some stuff. I wasn't sure, but I actually didn't want to overdraw with Biomancer. Yeah, the Biomancer is a bit late. I could have even thought about Medallion and getting lots of 4-4s. I could have made all of these guys 4-4. I didn't really know what I wanted this turn. It sucks that I made this lake here, that helped him a lot. Maybe it was even better if my frog summoned here, because then he... like, he gets punished for going face if the frog is here. Oh wow, he's doing that. It doesn't really matter. Unless he's another frog torso. Oh, I have a really nice turn upcoming. I mean, it depends what he has. If it's only a whale, I think it's okay. Yeah, my next turn will be very strong potentially. I didn't play Urn because if I Biomancer, I'd rather use Biomancer and then Urn to thin out the deck. It's important I get my failed experiments. Oh, that's bad. It's bad for me. I don't know, I should have played the Water Elemental here, I think. I was one Pharah short of creation on the thing. Could I have plus one instead the turn? When did I get the Water Elemental? I could have made this land with the Water Elemental. Oh, but if I play Water Elemental, I can't creation. Well, but I wasted my wheel, right? Could have Water Elementaled here. But I guess this was blocked. It's really good that I have creation. Yeah, it was a hard turn. I should have made my desert. No, here would make a difference. Happened way too much that turn, yeah. I was a little bit afraid of a buff. Time to clear the board. Harry Lou. Did he BM me with that was a mistake? Oh no, the octopus is coming. Guys, the octopus, watch out. Oh, he could have had lethal, I see. Oh no, I don't have wind soldiers. Could get crew, okay, that's enough. Bring the child in the house. Octopus is coming. Oh, I'll be right back, guys. Lugondi. What? Oh hi. Yep, I'm back. Lou's back. Why Lunati? My first name is Ludwig, like Ludwig von Beethoven. And 90 because that's the year I was born. Not very creative, I know. And yeah, I just had to add a number because there's so many Lu. Well, not so many, but like it sucks when they grab your player tag or your whatever game you want to use in the game. Is there a list of my decks somewhere? You can check the hub, they're pretty outdated, but you can also check my YouTube channel. I think the best thing is if you just watch my Farrier stream highlights. I try to upload a different list every video that I upload. So yeah, if you watch the hub, I don't really, like I put the ones on the hub that seem a bit more original, but if you really want to see everything I play on stream, just check out my highlights on YouTube. I even have a playlist, wait. Yeah, the best thing is to check out this playlist. Oh no, spiders. I'm scared of spiders. It's a good wind soldier spot. Ooh-loo-loo-loo-loo. Might be better to ward the alley. It's risky if... No, he would have played the other spider if he had it. So I think I'm going greed here, right? Am I greedy? Yes, I'm greedy. I needed one extra ferrer. Oh, is that your yellow? Oh, yeah, that's a yellow list. Oh no, the yellow or green. That looks pretty cool. God damn it, there's no way I can. Oh. Buffing it. So I will need Istana on Mythmaker to deal with this. Sack can be a problem, I guess. Good. The top kick. Oh no, I made the wrong. No, 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 no.
No.
Oh, I forgot that I need two forests. Oh no. No, what have I done? It's okay, I'll just draw a Mythmaker here. Oh no. Damn it. Oh, that happens so often to me when I stream. I just don't take my time, don't look at my lands, and then fuck. Wind Soldier. God damn it. I would have just won the game on that spot. This is so terrible. So incredibly bad. Maybe he can't buff it, then I can trade my Yaki in at least. Miss playing just for entertainment. Yeah, of course I am. Does he have a salmon? I think it's a salmon. No. What is that? A Sky Yak, it's a Sky Yak. Village Elder, okay. Because it was hovering a forest and the other land. Oh my god. I just froze so hard. Oh no. It's so big. It's so big. Should've gone with the crystal ring. Should've gone with the frog tosser. Oh my god. Just kidding, I was baiting for Biomancer here, obviously. It's all just the Biomancer bait. Come on, Istanbul, let's go. Yeah, well, in a different universe, Lou made a forest and played Frog Tosser, and the 8-10 Bone Collector wouldn't be on the board. But in this universe, he didn't. Istanbul can attack if you hit a creature that hasn't moved or that hasn't been played that turn. Like if a creature that's... It's like Mirror Phantasm. It's basically the same as Mirror Phantasm. Did they change the text? Yeah. Oh no, I can't trade if this gets buffed. Oh, we don't have the egg anymore. Forgot to change that, sorry guys. Hey, two forests you need for a frog tosser. Who would have thought? Oh god, my order is horrible. I should have made that trade before so the frog summons here. Now I have a 50-50. I actually don't deserve to win this 50-50. Ah, I got it. Never mind. Okay, good. Does it make that big of a difference? It protects my 4 and 3 attackers. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm actually going to. Oh, never mind. I'll leave the act command. Need to reconsider Istanbul, yeah. It's a pretty good card. Pretty underrated. Yeah, look at that Bone Collector. We're just giving him a chance. We're playing with handicap. It would be way too easy to just. Like. To just kill the Bone Collector. I'd rather deal with an additional 13 health body in a deck that runs on hard removal. Just to have a challenge, guys. Yeah, I haven't had that many great games for YouTube. So I'll see. I'll try my best to like get more fairer stuff on YouTube again. Where's the froggy fuzz? Yeah. I think it's good by him to kill the frog and then maybe my 4-2. Wait, he did it like that. That's weird. Oh, come on. Oh, it's not. It actually doesn't matter, we have to clear here no matter what. Oh, you wanted me to play Wind Soldier to collect and transform it? Could have maybe done that. Then play the toads after. So Wind Soldier would have been a 2 fairer token, like a battle toad. The advantage is I can position my wind. Like I could have played Wind Soldier here, so the Istana is guaranteed on that land, so I collect from one more well. Yeah, it doesn't count as death. That's true. But it's. Like, you don't need to. Creation is good on other cards as well in this deck. Yeah, the next Bone Collector, if it starts at level 1 again. It's 1-3. I want more creatures. Next, solid, there will be a problem. We can maybe just raise him then. Right. I have 6 damage with my wind soldiers. I'm not really afraid of bone collectors anymore. The one of Yakutek? What, in this deck? No, in this deck I don't want to run Yakutek. In the previous one I would have liked more, but in this deck I never have the Farrier. Like, I need to run Fail Experiment also to be a bit more cheaper. What? Oh, is he sacrificing it? Can he play a Soul Eater? I mean, does he have one? He's down here, Architect. The haste doesn't work, yeah. That's the problem. Why would he play it in front of his orb? It makes no sense. Oh, I guess he wants a block. It's only 15-15, guys. I think we got this copper. Oh! I can swarm the board. No, the wrong. It's the wrong one. How many kayaks do I even have? Let's find out. It's only two. It's not really haste effect, it's a transform effect. So Soul Istano is basically the same thing as Mirror Phantasm, if you think of it. It's exactly the same mechanic.